Hey, this is Mika, and I want to wish everybody a happy holiday. 2008 has been a brilliant year, and I hope you've enjoyed all the web stuff that we've been doing. Here's a new mini doc that we've been holding back, especially for this Christmas. Check it out. Happy holidays, and we'll see you in 2009.
I'll say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye.
We're going sledding, and I think they've opened up the entire hillside just for us. Because I think it's supposed to be closed. So we're gonna get our own private ski lift in Austria.
Amazing.
Thank you.
This one for you.
Thanks.
This jacket is nice.
The one thing I would recommend is that you get a pair of ski boots instead of your shoes because you will get wet. I got the race sled. Turbo power.
There's no snow in London, huh?
No.
No?
There's nothing in London.
We have snow from November till April every year. Half a year we live with snow.
Let's go. Paradise! It's amazing.
But if you sit behind, nothing will happen. And when you say stop, it's stop.
For these guys, what are the chances that they're going to have a crash on the way down?
There is no crash. This is not possible. A crash is not possible. Because the snow today is too soft. It's not... Would you mind to sit behind? And we... Hey! We want to go first. And you should wait.
Christmas comes this time each year. Ooh. Well, way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red. And he spends the whole year working out in his sled. It's the little Saint Nick.
Little Saint Nick.
It's the little Saint Nick.
Little Saint Nick.
This is incomparable to Lempsip or Danos or all those other shit things we pour into our bodies. This is the best remedy for a cold. Genius. Thank you.
Thank you.
Get out of my way.
Let it snow.
Man on a mission. I've got a plan. Got places to go.
It goes very slowly. Come.
I sound Russian when I say that.
Prost.
Prost.
Da.